This edition of the Ridley Report is brought to you by driving in circles around Central Keene, I hurl both insults, angry and mean, against the activists from Free Keene, who wander around thinking as though they were free, and even though they aren't hurting me, I will hate them hatefully, urging their appearance in the penitentiary, although that expense would be charged to me. I'm starting to feel somewhat confusedly.